So it's Saturday around 4 o'clock and we are just on our way to Verona because friends of ours have rented the rink for an hour. So we're gonna go skating. So it's gonna be fun. Let's get going.
Thank you. neither of us.
Sunday. Just been working on ornaments. I've got four that I have to get done today for my coworker. Gonna give them to him tomorrow, and then I just have a few more to do, which I might even get them at least started today, but we will see. But I'm super excited about something that came in for me to watch, which I'm going to do while I'm painting some ornaments. But I've been waiting for this for a while now. Yeah, The Lion King. The Disney cartoon Lion King was one of my favorite Disney movies. It still is one of my favorite Disney movies. I just love it so much, and I've been really looking forward to seeing this new version of The Lion King. I have one friend who said it was awesome, and then my cousin, who's a big movie buff, said it was just kind of hard to take it seriously because the animation is so amazing and they look so real, so that when they're talking, it's a little weird. And, you know, he said when Mufasa died, he was almost laughing because it just seemed comical with a lion that looks so real. Anyway, which is probably good on my part, because that's the one scene that I'm not looking forward to, because that scene was so heartbreaking growing up. Still, I haven't even seen that movie in a long time, and I know it would be heartbreaking to see, and I figured seeing it when it looks so real is gonna be even more heartbreaking. So maybe that'll be a good thing, but yeah, really looking forward to watching this today. And man, the cast in this movie is just so unreal, so I can't wait. I hope it's not disappointing, but you know, I think the cartoon version will still always have my heart because I love that movie so much. So yeah, let's watch this movie. So, Jesse just left to take a bunch of Christmas presents to his parents' place so that we won't have to take them on Christmas Day. They'll already be there because our vehicle will be completely loaded with stuff to take to my parents. So he's done that, so this is my opportunity to wrap all of his presents before he gets back. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I got all of Jesse's presents wrapped. He just texted me, he's on his way home, so just in time. I still have quite a bit of wrapping to do, stuff for my parents, and some presents for Conan, but I still have to finish some ornaments, so I'm gonna do that. Work tomorrow, last day of work until the new year. Excited about that, homeowner. So quickly, before I close with this vlog, I just wanna quickly show you my Christmas decorating for the year. Love Christmas. I can't decide whether I like Christmas or Halloween better. Probably Christmas. Halloween is just a blast, but Christmas gives me all the feels, and I love Christmas tree. This is a new to us Christmas tree. It's a 9-foot one that I got off of Facebook Marketplace. Absolutely loving it. It's a great deal. So yeah, that is gonna conclude this weekend's vlog. Super excited for Christmas. So that is going to be the next vlog. Christmas. Yes. So, I'll see you in a couple days. And we'll see you in Christmas.